Dr. Sebi, you know Dr. Sebi? Yeah. Of course, Dr. Sebi, if you don't know who he is, Dr. S-E-B-I, he was big with Nipsey Hussle. He's one of these guys who just talks about how your body has to be alkaline all the time. And I don't really understand it.
He just talks about like the different foods you should eat to basically you can cure anything. Like according to Dr. Sebi, you can cure any sort of like pathogens, viruses, diseases with food. And it has to be like he's like, you can't eat a carrot.
Yeah.
Like carrots because they don't have seeds in them. Like he has his all these thinking.
And he claims he cured AIDS and cancer.
Yeah.
And then he died, or they think he was murdered, but
it was weird.
How old was he?
It was only a few years ago. It was like in 2016 or 2000, and in the teens. And like, he went to, I think he's from Belize. He went to Belize, and then something happened, and he died.
Oh, Left Eye was going to see him when she died. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So I'm telling you, it's scary.
I ordered a big package from Dr. Sebi. Like supplements and eat this and a bunch of stuff.
Wow.
So we'll see what happens.
Do you get the
sea moss? We'll see if I can cure this AIDS or not. Did I get the what?
Throat AIDS.
The throat AIDS. there's a joke in MacGruber that his snake had AIDS. He had snades. If you haven't seen MacGruber, see MacGruber. It's a fucking masterpiece.
I saw it. I didn't think it was that funny, but I think I'm the only person.
Yeah,
everyone loves MacGruber.
So we'll see. We'll see what happens.
Can you give us an update?
Yeah, I will. Of course, I will. That's what this.
Did it come with sea moss? Because that's his big thing too. Like sea moss.
What is sea moss?
Sea moss. It's like seaweed.
Oh, I don't like seaweed, but I'll see what happens.
Okay.
I like seaweed. Gross. Anything. What I realized is I have no relationship with the sea. I get seasick. Seafood always was gross to me. It just tasted like the ocean. The ocean is gross and dangerous.
Oh my God.
I think the beach is white dirt. It's white dirt.
You've picked a funny place to live.
I know. I live 300 yards from the beach. I've gone less than 10 times in a
decade.
You
don't go to the beach?
Never.
It's the sand. You don't like the sand.
I don't like just carrying shit and like lugging and the wind and then bad games that you pretend are good, like stick ball, hit a ball with a stick. There's no one's winning.
It's
nothing's happening. We're just hitting. It's like, but what about the breeze? I don't know. Isn't that a little elementary to be like the breeze?
This is how do you feel? Tell us how do you feel. This is how do you feel? Tell us just how you feel.